Hey everyone, welcome back. How are you guys today? You guys, I am so excited to be back today because today we're back with something a little different. Well, technically that's actually not true. One of the artists like in this collab I am very well acquainted with. We've actually watched him quite a few times on this channel, and if you guys know me, you know how much I love Kang Daniel. I love his voice, him as a person. Like, honestly, he's incredibly talented. The other artists on this collab, though, I'm not as familiar with when it comes to reacting, but in other senses, I am. Look, I love Miavi, don't get me wrong. I love him, but he is a menace. He is a menace to society. He's a lot. He's a lot. And the fact that they came together for a collab is it's a little intimidating. It's a little intimidating, especially because I don't really know anything about this song. I remember a while back when it was like teased, but since then I haven't kept like caught up to see like when it was released, when it was coming out, and it popped up in my recommended. So I figured, you know what, let's go and watch it. I love Miavi. He a lot, he's a lot to handle, but he's here. And I love Kang Daniel, and it's been quite some time since we listened to our last like Kang Daniel song, so I don't know. I'm excited. I'm also really scared. So, we're just gonna do this and see what happens. Now the MV in question in which we're watching today is titled Hush Hush. Again, I know absolutely nothing about this song, so we are just gonna watch this together and then figure it out. But before we get started, before we do anything, I do want to take a brief moment just to make sure that we're set up, that we're recording, because, well, that is important. We are. This is good. Let me go ahead and pull this video up for everyone to see and check the volume. Volume should be okay, hopefully. If not, we can always adjust it. And yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's really cool. I'm assuming it's him playing the guitar right now. The target. Okay. This like pulsing in and out of the camera. Like, what is happening? Ooh.
Hush, hush, keep your voices down.
The network. He's not even doing anything, he's a lot. What is this every so often? Okay. Like this eerie feeling that I'm getting, this kind of like mystery, like okay. Listen, love him. His kid is adorable, but God damn, Jesus! Wow. And he knows it. He knows it. That's what bothers me. Ah. Oh my god, okay, why did you have to change into a suit? Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh, this is hard. Okay. Jesus. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's really creepy. Oh my god, there's no reason he should be that hot. This is ridiculous. Don't look at the camera! Oh my god, I love him! He knows he's fine. You're locked. Okay. Okay. Ooh, what happened? That was it. That's all we get. There's 40 seconds left. Oh my god, I need to go back. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Okay, I wanted to verify that there were only credits at the end. Look, I don't know what brought about this, like, this collab between the two of them, but holy shit. Holy shit, was it epic. Having those two artists who I feel like are on, like, completely different ends of the spectrum come together and create that? Are you kidding me? Holy shit. Again, there was something like kind of like eerie and mysterious about it that like left me like having like goosebumps but wanting to know more. And oh my god, Kang Daniel looks amazing in his outfit, but why? Yeah, why? And I told you, like, he knows he's fine, and that's what bothers me. And I can't, I gotta go, bye.